Yeah, Virgil van Dijk has been here before. It's a huge inspiration. Also how he is outside of the pitch and very, very professional and keen on getting better all the time. And on the pitch, of course, with his leadership and dueling and passes also. He's a really good player.
I think it's a big move, a perfect move, if I could say. Scottish league being better than the Swedish league, but going from one top of the table team to another, so it feels like a good step for me.